See, children, the name of our lesson is Wings and Tail. In the last lecture, we completed two points, that is different animal around us and types of animal. In this today's lecture, we'll learn about day and night animal and we'll learn about identifying different animals. Okay, so first we take a revision that we learned in the last session. Okay. So, animal inside the house. Some animal live in the farm and house. They are called as domestic animal. They depend on human food, water, shelter, and care. So children, the animal that lives inside the house in the farm. Okay, so that animal they are called as domestic animal. So, what is the concept of domestic animal, children? The animal live in the farm. Or the animal live in the house. They are called as domestic animals. So these animals, this domestic animal, depend on the humans for food, shelter, water, and their care. So these are the need of that domestic animal. They depends on the humans for their food, water, shelter, and care. So when we keep a pet in our house, we provide them, we give them food, water, we keep with us, and we take a lots of care of that pet animal. So what are the example of domestic animal, children? What are the example of domestic animal? Dog, cat, cow, buffalo, chicken, goat, rabbit, and so on. So those animals, the animal those live farm and houses are called as, they are called as which animal? Which animal, children? They are domestic animals. Okay. So next point, domestic animal that live inside the house are called as pet animal. So what is the concept of pet animal? The pet animals means what? The domestic animal that live inside our house. Okay, so that animal called as which animal, children? Pet animal. Okay, what are the example of pet animal? Which animal we keep inside our house as a pet? Dog, cat, rabbit, pet birds. Okay, means we keep a parrot inside our house. Okay, birds, lovebirds. Okay, that's and so on. So first we learn about domestic animal. What is the concept of domestic animal, children? The animal that live in the farm and houses are called as domestic animal. What is meant by pet animal? Domestic animals that live inside the house are called as pet animal. So what are the example of pet animal, children? Dogs, cat, rabbit, pet birds, and so on. So these are the example of pet animal. Understood? Okay. Now next is farm animal. So first, what is meant by farm animal? Which animal you see in the farm? Give me the answer in a chat box. आपने कौन से animals farm में देखे हैं? Give me the answer in a chat box, children. Yes. Oh, sheep, dog, cow. Yes, Aryan, good. Shreya, Avnish, yen, hen. Yes, good. Okay, with their hearts. Okay. Buffalo, good. Now, Vidhan, horse, goat. Okay, okay, children. Cow, C-O-W, cow. The spelling of cow is C-O-W, cow. Okay, children. So what is meant by farm animal? What is the definition of farm animals? The domestic animal. See, children, I tell about domestic animal. The domestic animal that live on a farm and field are called as farm animals. Those animals that live in the farm, they are not living in the house. Okay, so domestic animal that live on a farm or field are called as which animal, children? Are called as, so they are very useful. So what are the uses of farm animals? How they help us? Cow give us milk. Okay. Horse and donkey, they They carry heavy load. Okay, sheep, goat. Sheep give us wool. So these are the example of farm animals. Okay, so they are very, very, very helpful for us. So what are the example of farm animals? Cow, buffalo, goat, horse, and so on. Okay, so these are the example of farm animals. Next one is animals in the jungle or forest. So children, see, first the animal that live in jungle and in the farm, those animals called as domestic animal. But here the some animals live in a jungle, okay, or forest. They are called as wild animals. So wild animals live in our house. Wild animals live inside our house? No, they are not live inside the house. They we are not keep as a pet animals. So the animal that live in the forest, they are called as wild animals. They find food, water, and shelter on their own. But as compared to domestic animal, depend on. Domestic animal depend on humans for their food, for their shelter, care, and water. But here, does not depend upon humans. They find their own food, water, shelter on their own. So what are the example of wild? Lion, giraffe, hyena, bear, and so on. Okay, so you may have seen them at the zoo. You also see this animal at a zoo. We are not keeping this animal at home. Why? Because they are very dangerous. Okay, that's why we are not keep this animal as a pet. Okay, children, understood? Okay, let's move. So that's in the last lecture also we learn about the types. Animals are of many types. So let us look at a different animal. So first type is about size. The if you see the animals, this animals, some animals are small, some animals are big. Okay, so animals have, different animal have a different size, different shape, color. Okay, so animals like lion, tiger, and elephants are in a big size. But as compared to dog, rabbit, cat, these animals are very small in size. Understood? So first type is what? It's depending upon a size, the animals have a different shape, different size, and different color. Okay. Second one is tail. Okay, so some animals have a tail, but some animals do not having tail. Tail of the animals, tails of animals also differ in a shape and size. For example, the tail of dog is smaller than tail of tiger. If you see the tail of tiger, the tiger tail is big. Okay, as compared to dog, if you can see the if you can compare the tail of elephant and tail of cat, it is also change in their size. Okay, size change hai. Unki size change hai. Elephant ki tail long hogi as compared to cat. So some animals do not having tail. So which animals do? Give me the answer in the chat box. In the last lecture we learned which some animals do not have a tail. So children, which animal do not have a tail? Answer in the chat box. Yes, frog. Spelling, check the spelling. Frog, snake. Yes, monkey. Okay, monkey does not having tail. Monkey ko tail nahi hoti. Arnav, duck, fish, snake. Yes, frog. Crow is bird. is bird. I said about animals. Okay. Okay, frog, snake, octopus. So these animal, if you said cockroach also, cockroach does not having tail. आपने कॉकरोच को टेल देखे है? नो, कॉकरोच डू नॉट हैव टेल, डज नॉट हैविंग टेल. ओके, यस. निशांत, वॉर्म. ओके रिधिमा, नेक्स्ट. मूविंग फ्रॉम वन प्लस टू अनदर, सम एनिमल्स हैव अ लेग्स एंड सम एनिमल्स हैव अ विंग टू मूव फ्रॉम वन प्लस टू another animal, another place, means one place to another place. Some animals have a legs. So which animal have a legs, children? Can you observe the animal? Which animals have legs? Elephant, yes. Elephant having legs, dog having legs. Okay, good. Lion, okay, good. Okay, how many legs they have? How many legs they have? Yes, very good. They have four legs. With the help of legs, they can move from one place to another place. Okay, very good. So animals with the legs can walk. Okay, they can walk and they move from one place to another place. What are the example of the animal that having leg and that move from one place to another place? That is elephant, lion, tiger, giraffe, dog, cat. Those animal having legs and they move from with the help of their legs. Okay, so animal with wing. Okay, means all bird having wings. Yes, children, all birds having wings. They move from one place to another place with the help of their wing. So can you give me the example of birds? Can you give me the example of birds in a chat box? Butterfly, crow, yes, crow. Then sparrow, yes, parrot. Okay. Who is 919? Crow, sparrow, yes, pigeon, crow. Very good. Give me another example. Bat, okay. Eagle, pigeon, okay. Sparrow. So animals having wings, they move wait, how to read? Okay, so animals with the wings, so which animals with having wings? Bird having wings. Okay, so you give me the example of bird. That is what? Crow, butterfly. Okay, so these are the example of birds that fly. Butterfly is an insect. Okay, butterfly insect hai, usko wings hoti hai. They can fly with the help of their wings. Next one, see here. Some animals do not have a legs or wings. For example, snake, fish, worms, and so on. So see here in this pictures over here, snake, fish, worms, they do not having legs, then do not having wings, and they do not having legs. They scroll. Last place. Some animals live on a land. Which animals live on a land? Lion, elephant, dogs, cat. These animals live on the land. Some animals live only in a water. So fish live in a water, dolphin, whales. These animals live only in a water. They cannot live without water. But some animals are live inside the water also. and on land also. Okay, so frog, crocodile, tortoise, these are the example of the animal that live in the inside the as well as on the land. Okay, children. So today we learn a next topic, that is day animal and night animals. You know about many types of animals. Yes, we also we learn about the types of animals. But today we learn about the day animals and night animals. So which are the animals that which animals are called as day animals and which animal are called as night animal? Some animals are active during the day. They spend the whole night resting or sleeping. They are called as day animals. So see children, some animals, they are working. They are find out their food in the daytime. Okay, they work. They are active in during the day, but at the night time they rest. They rest. They sleep. Okay, they spend the whole night as a resting or sleeping. So these animals are called as day animals. Means aise animal ki jo animals only they during the day. Wo day mein hi jaage rehte hai. Dekho, hum humans being night mein kya karte hai? We are sleeping. We rest at a night. But during the day we are working. Okay, we are go to school. We are go to market. In the daytime we are working like that. Some animals also active during the day, but at night they spend their night at resting and sleeping. वो क्या करते हैं अपनी जो night है वो night में क्या करते हैं sleep करते हैं rest करते हैं. This animal is called as day animal. Okay, so which are the example? What are the example of day animals? See the animal as active in during the day, like cat, dog, monkey, elephants, tiger, giraffe. These animals are active during the day, but some animals they are active only at night. Okay, so which animals are active at night? Bat, mouse, owl. Okay. So these are the animals are called as night animals. Some animals are not active during the night. If you can see the rat, but rat apne mostly apne usko night mein hi dekha hoga, night time mein hi dekha hoga. At the night you can see the rat, but in a daytime mein aapko kam hi, because they are not active during the daytime. They are active at a night. So some animals are not active during the day. They spend the whole days resting or sleeping. They are called as night animals. So these animals are active at a night. Okay, so some animals, those animals they are active during the day are called as day animals, and some animals they are active at a night are called as night. So which are the example of night animal, children? Bat, mouse, owl. So these are the example of night animal. Okay, so one amazing fact is there, the pattern on a tiger body is striped. The two tigers have the same strip on their body. Tiger के body पे क्या होती है? Strip होती है. Two tiger, अगर आपने दो भी tiger देखे तो उनके भी body में same type of strip होगी. Have you seen many different type of animals? Wild animals, domestic animals, farm animals, land or water animal, pet animals, day and night animals. Huh, children? Yes. Have you ever seen? Okay. See here. This one is chart. Using this type, you can fill the given animal letter chart. So B for bear. Write down here B. Okay. C for chicken. Wait, huh? B for bear. Write down here B. C for chicken. C. D for deer. W for wolf. P for turtle. And P for pigeon. Okay. So this lesson is over here.